que nem neste momento.
Não.
Não. Não. He said, now is the time to give him all of you. All of you. First lady, can you?
Yes.
You, yes, can you? Don't lay no hands on nobody. Don't do that. Can you go into endowment? Since about ministry to me.
Yeah.
You can run all day. You can sing, you can sing, but you got to understand, man, that, that there's people out there that hurt.
Yeah. All right.
I don't understand. I don't know about y'all. I'm tired of being knocked. Like I don't love Jesus.
Right.
Like I don't just go to church for just nothing, just to go to church. I come to church for a reason. Yes. I'm tired of being knocked. I know they're gonna do it, but I'm tired. Yes. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna deafen their ears with my praise. That's what I'm gonna do.
Why?
I'm gonna blind them with my praise. Tired of people talking about you? Tired of people saying all this kind of stuff? Praise them loud.
Hallelujah.
Not too long ago, you was like, God, who?
Yeah.
Wow.
And why me? And when?
Yeah.
And folk around you saying they understand what you're going through, they don't understand nothing. They ain't lend no helping hand. They're telling you what to do, but they're not telling you really what to do. They want to be in your business. Waiting to see how long you stand, how long you stand before you do something that's crazy, commit suicide, giving up, flipping on somebody. They want you to, and it's that one particular person they want you to just flip out on. Don't do it. But see, they don't know what's inside of him. You mess around and flip, and it's going to be over. Because you are going to be in consecration. No, incarcerated. Yeah, whatever. Consecrated. What she just said. She went in the spirit. You know what? Thank you, Jesus. That's how you gotta stop that. You better know who you are and whose you are. Don't you know you got power? The same power that he had that rose from the dead. You got the same power. You better know who you are. You better know who you are. You better know who you are. The important thing is to believe. He put them in front of me. He gave them to me. Every time they speak, every time they open their mouth, you gotta know that's God. To all of you, you gotta know. How many bless your pastor? And your pastor. Can I tell you how I bless my bishop? Can I tell you? When somebody is in the forefront of your battle and they're fighting for you when you don't even have the strength to fight for yourself, it makes you do things like, First Lady, you know what? I was going to get my nails done and I just wanted to know, can you come with me? I just want to bless you. It ain't much. I just want to bless you.
That's right.
Pastor, I just filled my car up. So here's a couple of dollars here. Some gas. Not that they need it, but you're blessing your leaders. Doing something to lighten the load. Anyway, they get a good response. I didn't get a good response. It's okay. He said, believe. And you can walk away from it right here and go back there and see by the time you get back there.
Yes.
It's already done. When she lay hands on you, you better let that enemy know. You had me once, you had me twice, but you ain't having me again. My mind belongs to the Lord. My heart belongs to the Lord. My energy belongs to the Lord.